Gaza, late June. Some 30 doctors have gathered at the Al-Shifa hospital. Since it is difficult for them to leave the Gaza Strip, MSF decided to organize trainings on site.
The discipline of intensive care medicine is rapidly evolving all around the world. This is why this course is conducted all over the world. I believe that this course is going to change the practice of intensive care a lot in Gaza.
This three-day session is devoted to intensive care. The objective is to learn to intervene as effectively as possible within the first 24 hours after a seriously ill patient is admitted.
I hope that this course is going to be run regularly in Gaza. It's going to improve the outcome of the patients and the care of the patients in the critical care field.
The physicians will receive a certificate from the University of Hong Kong upon completing the training, which is recognized by major health institutions. There are also long-term training needs. At Nasser Hospital in Khan Yunis, an MSF nurse who specializes in intensive care works alongside the staff every day. This bedside training program has been designed to meet the needs of the Gaza population.